You don't.
You know, the love that I show Sack, Sack don't show that love back. And
show love to Sack, but they don't show love back to you.
So much love. Long way. When nobody would take Sack to studio, I would take Sack to studio. I know him before he became Sack. So the love I have shown him, you know, I deserve that love back. And like, you know, I feel say there are some things that there are some people you don't have to go through anybody to get to them. Yeah. And I don't think I should go through some.
Hello, hello, welcome to Ishawood TV. And in today's episode of GH Trending News, Kwaka Sidin Semiyabetuja, he says he's not happy with Sakode. Sakode doesn't show him love and he has to go through Angel Town. And as a Sakode manager, Ansana, wetimi ya kontakte Sakode. Na nini nje ho kra na sibia ono aboa Sakode abra obi anim no no ontia sesesia Sakode treat ne sa doesn't show him love and so many things. Let's go and watch the video.
Adie pa na Sakode dia yo. You don't want to hear his name.
Oh wow, wow. See, I'm one of the biggest fans of Sak. The thing is, you know, the love that I show Sak, Sak don't show that love back. And
show love to Sak, but they don't show love back to you. So much love.
And like, you know, I feel say there are some things that there are some people you don't have to go through anybody to get to them. Yeah. And I don't think I should go through somebody to get to Sakode.
Do you have to go through Angel Town before you see?
Sometimes. Sometimes we'll send in messages, sometimes no response.
Sometimes
it will take a long time. You know, we are human beings.
And yeah, we're busy.
And I make us say, oh, me, but at least, I beg you say, me fans say, Konkon Sam send you a message. And I say, why are you busy? At least let him know, say, oh, Konkon Sam, I'm busy, I'll get back to you. Mm. Even if you can't do that, get back to him at the later time. Now, why are you okay?
Who sent me Sack message? It's taking how long as I'm not responding?
You know, I don't think that we should go on with this Sack thing. Me, I love Sack. You know, I love whatever he does, but
he doesn't love you back.
I feel like he doesn't show the same love back, and that'd be my pain. I have nothing against him. Me and Sack will go a long way. When nobody would take Sack to studio, I would take Sack to studio. I know him before he became Sack. So the love I have shown him, you know, I deserve that love back. And anybody in the industry, I have put people on.
Is that why I see any Shatawali wire fine after the bottles?
Oh, no. All the hula baloo, they go on with me and Shata, it be social media. Whenever Shata see me, the love in the show be massive. So me, I feel say, you know, if the guy they feel me.
So Shata, they show you more love past Sakode?
Of course. For now. See, industry, there's no love. Let me tell you, the only person
You get love from Stoneboy.
Apart from Stoneboy, you know, most of these guys, they laugh at you, but behind it, there is hate. So me, I they relate with Stoneboy more than anybody. But the Sack issue, we have to really get to the point. Say, me, I have done a lot for Sack. I've done more shows to the level. Say me, we travel, go do show for Young Kibi. Me now my money, I take book tickets back. I didn't take them penny. I've done shows for him all over. So he for show me that respect back. Nothing I want from him. Just why send me a message? Oh, make I respond. Wow. One time you're sending a beat also. Wow. This beat, I think, say when we do this, it will be better. And we did the Yakubu, and it was a bang. Okay, what did I say? Okay. That was love. But okay, I think say when people get to some level, okay, you see the real colors and Charlie. I am not scared to say my mind. Say, you know, I'm not happy.
You're senior.
With
I'm not happy Charlie, with the way keen, you are keen long time.
That is the
you
thing.
You speak your mind.
I show love, you show love back. If you don't show me love, there's no way I will show you love again.
So now you know what show Sack love again.
You know, be Sack. If everybody way they refuse to show love, you have to not show him love. What they are there? Yeah, because my baby, I'm out there. I see.
All right. So, bloggers, I've given you the.
Oh, yeah, the news there, right? You give the bloggers.
Yeah,
but
you can't come here and yeah,
it's good.
Now, my opinion. Asama's Kwakese Kano. Yes, I understand. Say, Wabwani Pano in some way. But sometimes, as a brand, Sakode brand now we're building. he has to show respect to his manager. Sir Akwadi, you will be respecting the manager. Let me give you a typical example. Now, in 2019, yes, he went for a show, a Andy Dusty program, Biso. And Andy Dusty, Bisa, say, in 2019, that particular year, Rapaholic show, who are the surprises? Because Sir Akwadi respect his manager, a manager, a man of the instructions and internal. Or he looked over and Obisa manager, can I put that information out? Manager said that be. So he didn't give that information out. Let's go and see that video.
I know you've always had surprises.
Yes, for Rapaholic.
Each time Rapaholic is on.
Yeah.
But who's confirmed?
Can I put it out? No. Yeah.
No. I didn't go for Obama.
So this is someone who respects his manager a lot. And as a brand like Sir Akwadi, people should look up to him and know how to treat their managers. I agree with you, Sir Akwadi, some time ago, no, wa bwana wa bra na obi a onye Sir Akwadi na se obi an shede ndimo no. But sometimes, you know, these informations, what about to address, sometimes you tarnish somebody's image, and at the same time, wanga sa wo brand no, so no, you are tarnishing it. I also remember just recently, like 2020 or 2019, Sir Akwadi any wire remix of Mami Odondo, say Mami Bodondo, something like that. These allegations, Sir Akwadi doesn't show you love, you know. It is weird. This has been today's episode of GH Trending News. If you like the video, you can, if you enjoyed the video, you can like, comment your opinion, and then watch out for more. Thank you very much.